have to do with me? What is my reaction? What should it be? Confronted by this latest atrocity, Republicans, not enough truth, this is what we've seen. Driven to tears.